Please be prey. Please be prey. What's on my face? No!
Ian, what's taking you so long? We have to go eat before the hunters come out at night.
Coming! Sorry, I'm just waiting for my classification.
And?
I'm a prey, just like the rest of us. Alright, let's go eat.
Son, what's on your eyes?
Oh, it's just makeup. All the guys at school are wearing makeup now, so I thought I'd give it a try.
You shouldn't be doing that, son. Legend has it that the most powerful hunters get marks on their eyes, and they even turn green when they get angry.
Dad, you know I'd tell you if I was a hunter. Why am I thirsty for blood?
I knew it! Sarah, aim at his head!
On it!
Dad? Sarah?
You shouldn't have done that.
Fire!
Oh! What have I done? And why?
Do I want more?
Stop right there, prey. The marks. It can't be. The chosen one.
The chosen one?
A hunter born from two prey. Is that you or not?
That's me. What's it to you?
Legend has it that the hunter born with the eye marks and green eyes is destined to be our king.
How am I supposed to be the hunter king if I don't even want to be a hunter?
Come with me. There's something I need to show
you.
No! Okay then, let's fight. Winner becomes hunter king.
Prepare to die.
Hey mommy, can I stay up all night?
Yeah, okay honey.
Yay!
Guess what? Mommy's letting me stay up all night. Here, you'll need this to fight against the monsters.
Monsters?
Yeah, thanks for volunteering for tonight, kid.
Okay.
Hey, mommy letting me stay up all night, huh?
Are you sure you're ready? You're just a kid.
Well, what do you mean?
Didn't Ian warn you about the monsters?
You guys are just messing with me. I'm gonna go subscribe to Ian Boggs and watch his videos all night.
You ready? Initiation initiated.
I gotta fight the monsters!
Ah! Ah! Monsters! I never want to stay up all night again!
Thanks, boys.
Anytime, Mom.
Dude, it's crazy Mom has no idea we're awake right now.
I know, White. Don't stay up late, my butt.
Yeah, speaking of which, are you hungry? Jake? Okay, Jake, you can stop hiding now. What's going on? Jake, this isn't funny anymore, okay? I'm getting kind of scared. It wasn't Jake. What's going on? Where is that kid?
You really thought you could stay up all night playing games and not get caught?
Mom, I can explain. Wait, where's Jake?
You should really
follow Ian Boggs
and learn from him.
Mom, it's not what it looks like, please.
Prepare to be slapped in the next week.
No! Please be something good. You've gotta be Slay!
Hey, honey.
Mom, stop. You're literally so mid.
Excuse me?
All facts, no printer.
What did you just say about your mother?
POV, your toxic dad is yelling at you. I'm definitely telling my therapist about this.
Stop, loser.
Oh my gosh, average bully in Ohio be like.
What did you just say about me? I'm from Alabama.
Yikes, that explains the daddy issues.
If you don't-
Stop, Chad. You literally have zero whiz. Wow, that was actually not a bad day. But please give me something good this time. I can only say words that start with the letter P. What starts with the letter P? Oh no. Alright dude, I'll see you in a bit. Yeah man, just let me know-
Can I come too?
No, Sarah, go play with your dolls or something. Yeah, loser. Did you just-
Make fun of my little sister?
Yeah, but I mean, you did too.
No one makes fun of siblings except their own siblings.
Okay, bro, chill. It was just a joke.
Flaming fist, fifth form, fire breathing.
Yes, yes, do it.
Dude, your fist is on fire.
Yeah, just like your face.
What? My face is fire. Come on, Sarah. Let's go play with some dolls.
Yay!
Ew, your brother's so weird.
What did you just say?
Please give me something good this time. I can only say words that start with the letter P. What words start with the letter P? Oh no.
Hey honey, what do you want for breakfast?
Pancakes. Pineapples. Piranhas.
How did you know that's how I got rid of your dad? I'll get the piranhas from the back.
What?
Alright class, today we're giving motivational speeches to the elderly. Ian, why don't you go first?
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
Ian!
That was the last thing my daughter said to me before she slapped me in the face, called me a boomer, and ran away with her robot boyfriend, Elon Musk. That was the greatest motivational speech ever. Thank you.
Penitentiary, if you finish that word. Thank you, Mr. President. Goodbye.
Wow, that was a close call. What's next? People can't lie to me? I mean, no one lies to me, right? Right? Alright, you get one wish. What's it gonna be?
I wish for world peace, for all the countries to come together instead of fighting over our differences.
You know, that's really great, but it's a little too complicated for me to handle on my own. Can you wish for something a little more simple? Okay. Got it. I wanna know exactly what my girlfriend wants. Okay. See, I wanna know what she means when she says, I'm not hungry, you choose where to eat. And then she gets mad when I choose McDonald's.
Damn, dude.
I wanna know what she's mad about when I've done nothing wrong.
I feel that.
And what she means when she says, sure, you can go hang out with the boys. And then she gets mad at me for hanging out with the boys.
I wish to be able to read her mind.
Yeah, I hear you, brother. So, what was your other wish again? What? Why do I have a neck tattoo? Mom! Mom, look!
You get neck tattoo without telling mommy?
That's no. It! You disowned!
Hold on, what's going on here?
Oh no, it's happening.
What's happening?
Only 100 people are gifted a superpower every year. And when they're ready to use it, they get a tattoo symbolizing it. But a rose. I've never heard of that one before.
Dad, I could lose my job because of this.
Son, you have superpowers now. Go be a superhero.
But I don't even know what my powers are.
Oh, right.
Why can't I just use my powers already?
Whoa! Sorry, bro. Still learning to control my lightning.
Man, I wish I had those powers. What just happened? Ow! My hand! No way!
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Huh. Let's go see what else I can do. What's my challenge today? People can't lie to me? No one lies to me.
Hello, my adopted son. Oh my gosh, why did I say that?
I'm adopted?
Hey, how's my favorite AI baby doing? Wait, I wasn't supposed to say that.
I'm not even human.
Yo, how's your day going?
Well, I just found out I'm adopted and I'm a robot.
Damn, that sucks. Hey, can you tell Mrs. Johnson I can't come to class? I'm gonna go hook up with your girlfriend. Wait, why did I say that?
You're gonna what? Well, that day absolutely blowed. When am I gonna get something good? Everything I say comes true? Oh yeah, baby! Is that a baby? Ooh, great workout, Dad. Yeah, great work, son. Now please look somewhere else in this locker room while I change. Yeah, of course. You don't gotta tell me.
Mother of heavens, what is that?
I told you to look away!
Why do you have one butt cheek?
Are you an alien? I guess this day was bound to come. Son, let me tell you a story of long ago, before you were even born. I'm listening. When I was younger, I searched for years and years, far and wide, for a magic lamp. If my dad's an alien, does that make me Superman? And one day, I found it. So of course I rubbed the lamp and out came the genie.
No, because that would make my dad Superman.
Dang it! And the genie said to me, I will grant you one wish. And I said, yeah, no shit. Huh. Then the genie yelled, wish granted! And ever since that day, I've only had one butt cheek and no shits.
Okay, but honestly, if there was a zombie apocalypse, do you think you'd survive?
Dude, look at me. Of course I'd survive.
Breaking news! A new virus has appeared in foods like flour and sugar and has been causing its hosts to mutate and act uncontrollably. Symptoms include twitching, vomiting, and
Well, I've never been happy to live on a farm in my life. Derek, you good?
My hands. I can't control them.
Listen, Derek, let's figure this out. Let me just find my...
Ian, just promise me you'll...
Everyone, calm down!
Let me alive!
I gotta get out of here. Okay, I should be safe here.
Excuse me, sir? Can you help me? I've been bitten.
No, get away from me.
Please, I don't feel it spreading. I just need help.
I said no! Come with me. What's my personality today? Anime kid? Nani?
Hey Ian, ready for breakfast?
Arigato, thank you! Oni-chan!
Oni-chan? Ike! Baka yoro!
Gomen nasari!
Hey, Ian, you look really nice today.
Sarah-chan, oh my gosh, you're so kawaii datsubayo. I want to love you for 1,000 lifetimes.
Maybe this was a mistake. Bye.
No!
Hey, look, it's the loser. Let's go pick on him.
Back off, Chad-chan, or I'll write your name in my notebook.
Oh yeah? And what's that gonna do?
You won't live to find out.
Huh. I guess this personality is pretty cool. I wonder what's next.
And Ian, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a football player.
But you're only 2 feet.
Oh.
And you're ugly, Chad!
Don't listen to him, Ian. Follow your dreams.
What does ugly mean?
Sup, chump? Still trying to become a football player? Well, guess what? I'm the first freshman to ever become quarterback at East High. And you're still only 2 feet tall!
How am I still only 2 feet tall? I eat 100,000 calories a day, I work out, I stretch. When am I gonna get my growth spurt? Huh? How am I taller than everything? 8 feet tall? Well, that certainly changes things.
Welcome back from summer break, everyone. Who's that giant?
He looks kinda like Ian, but hotter.
Hey, new kid!
Remember me, quarterback? Or should I challenge you for your position?
What's my challenge today? Everything I say comes true? Oh yeah, baby! Is that a baby?
Good morning, honey!
Whoa, mom, you look like an owl that got hit by a truck!
No, mom! Mom, you have to be alive!
Hey, Ian, I'm alive again!
So, everything, huh?
Sup, doofus?
Chad, why are you eating poop?
What? I'm not overall-
Chad, what's in your mouth? I'm breaking up with you.
Hey Sarah, you're my girlfriend, right?
Yeah. Let's go on a date. Bye, Chad.
Wow, that was actually not a bad day. I wonder what's next. I can't feel pain? That sounds a little too good.
Ian, I'm breaking up with you.
Okay.
How are you not emotionally in pain right now?
I don't know. Bye, Felicia.
That's not even my name!
Hey Ian!
Stop! Next challenge.
I can control time? Huh. Bye, losers! Wait, what time did I travel to?
Why is there an Asian man here?
This is my house and it's 2023. You can stop being racist now. And why are you dressed like a British colonizer?
Actually, the year is 1600 and I am a British colonizer. And you are on my land!
I'm out of here! Please tell me I'm safe now.
Beep beep boop bop.
Robots? Wait, where are all the humans?
It is 2095. We have annihilated all humans because of their savage behavior and ignorant brains. Oh, I love brains. Give me your brains!
Robot zombies? No thanks! Seriously, what is going on in the world? Next challenge. Clone? What does that mean?
Fine.
Oh no.
Hey mom, have you seen my phone? Did you check your bed?
Yeah, it wasn't there.
And how about your car?
Yep, wasn't there either.
Okay.
Now answer me truthfully. Did you check the kitchen?
Yeah, I literally looked everywhere in the kitchen. I went through the drains, I got stuck in the washing machine.
Up. If I go into the kitchen and I find your phone after you told me you looked everywhere,
I will bring out the belt and no scope crank 90s on your
assets.
Not the no scope.
Well, what do you know? It was right here the whole time.
How? That counter was empty, Mom, I swear.
Time for your whoopee!
Hey there, my beautiful wife and son. We're out of milk, so I'm just gonna go...
Milk? Out?
Since when?
How did you...
Both of you, hands on the couch, bent over. Mama's got some whooping to do. Yeah!
All right, who's ready to have a baby?
Just get this thing out of me already!
So we actually have a new system that'll relieve your pain by transferring it to the father if you're willing to try it. What? Yeah, sure, let's do it, whatever. All right, transferring just 20% of the pain to the father right now.
Wow, that feels a little better, thank you.
Wow, I don't feel a thing. Bring it up to 40.
We are now at 40%.
Huh, who knew pregnancy was this easy? Hold up, I'm getting a call from my best friend. Hey, what's up, bro?
Dude, what is going on?
I was subscribing to Ian Boggs when suddenly I felt like there's a football, no, a watermelon in my stomach right now!
Oh, I love Ian's videos. In fact, everyone should hit that subscribe button right now. But that sounds like a you problem, man. Let's bring it up to 60. Going 60.
Ah, I can't take this anymore!
How'd it get worse right when I... Oh. Oops. Yikes. Turn it up to 100, Doc.
Ah!
Oh, no. Sales are down bad. A magic lamp?
Whoa! I am a genie!
Bill Gates? Hey, genie. You know, I'd like to wish that.
Dude, you're like one of the richest people in the world. What could you possibly...
You know what? You only get one wish, so you already have what most people could even dream of.
Well, I was just gonna wish that we could solve world peace and eradicate all war, uniting all countries together.
Wow, as honorable of a wish that is, unfortunately it's far too complicated for me to solve. Do you have a less complicated wish?
Darn.
I got it! Look, ever since Apple took over the market with their little iPhones and iMacs, Microsoft and Android sales have been down bad.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, Androids have better cameras, better processors, better cameras, but people still choose overpriced Apple products.
Yeah, that is true, that is true.
So I wish that people would stop buying everything Apple put out and actually try something else for a change.
Yeah, so...
What was your other wish again?
Everyone's mean to me. I'm running away from home.
Finally, I get the Switch all to myself.
Huh?
Yes, I finally get to be the favorite child again. Mom, I'm still alive.
What? Whatever, I'm leaving. Mom, I'm running away forever.
Okay, I'll see you in an hour.
What?
You know what? Let's place bets. Boys, how long until you think he'll come back?
Huh?
I got $5 on 1 second. A minute.
I'm the favorite child now.
See? You guys are so mean. Bye forever.
Wait, Mommy, what's for dinner?
Oh, hey, I thought you ran away. Chocolate fudge brownies, why?
well, maybe I can run away tomorrow then.
Ha, I won, loser.
Shut up.
Hiya.
Oh, wait, no.
3, 2, 1. Psh, this is gonna last a lifetime. Going to school, see ya, Mom.
How many breaths do you get, honey bud?
Enough to last forever. I gotta go.
Whew.
How'd I do, coach?
Best I've seen in years. You're on the team, kid.
Sweet.
How many breaths you got, Ian?
Oh, I got... How am I down to 1,000 breaths?
Can I get some breaths, please?
For a dollar? Yeah, you can get nothing. Come back to me when you can afford it and we'll talk.
What?
Ian, I made dinner.
I love you, Mom, but I have to do something first. Here we go. Hello, sir. I have $100 for you. Would you like to take it or double it and give it to someone else?
$100? I'll double it and give it to someone else.
Oh, okay. Hey, ma'am, would you like $200 or double it and give it to someone else?
Oh, I'm quite all right. Double it and give it to someone else.
$400, all right. Hey, sir.
Double it.
Hey, ma'am.
Double it.
Hey, kid.
Double it.
Hey, dog.
Woof, woof.
Hi. Would you like $500,000 or double it and give it to someone else?
Well, you're in luck, kid.
I just won the lottery, so double it. That's some good content for you.
What?
Oh, hey, Mom, it's so great to hear from you. Hey, I just heard about your little challenge video and I wanted to support you, so double it.
I can't do this anymore!
What? I have to say 69 million words before the end of the day? That's impossible!
Hey, honey, why do you look so ugly?
Gee, Mom, maybe success is 69 million words before the end of the day or you don't have a son anymore.
Better than having an ugly son.
Oh, what? Hey, guys, could you please take some of my words from me?
Yeah, sure, how much?
I was thinking maybe like 1,000.
Do you think I care?
Ha! Got him! Oh, nice one, Ched.
Ched? What is that, like a knockoff Chad? Golly, if I don't say 69 million words before the end of the day, I'll be gone forever. Wait, I have an idea.
Whoa, is that Busta Rhymes?
Dude, no way, he's about to go off.
Let's go! Cause I'm feeling like I'm running and I'm feeling like I gotta get away, get away, get away. Better know that I don't and I-
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Look at your man. Now back to me. Now back at your man. Now back to me. Sadly, he isn't me. But if he stopped using the generic brand deodorant and switched to Old Spice Swagger Dry Spray, he could have 24/7 long-lasting freshness like me. And he could smell like me. Look down.
Back up. You are now in Fiji with a man your man could smell like. What's in your hand? I have it. It's the box with 2 tickets to that pop star you love. Look again. The box is now a genie that can grant you any wish you'd like. anything is possible with the confidence of Old Spice. I also surf. Freshest all day, swagger all night!
$420 million or glasses? Okay.
Chad, you just made me lose $420 million!
420.
Get out!
At least these glasses look cool. Superpower.
Select a color to get started.
Do these glasses just talk to me?
Hurry up, you dimwit buffoon.
With attitude? I can't believe this costed $420 million. Fine, let's go with blue.
You have selected blue, which drains life energy from other beings.
Huh. Chad, get over here!
What is it, bro? I was just subscribing to Ian Boggs for more epic videos.
Huh, that's a good idea. Everyone should hit that subscribe button right now. And I'm sorry, brother, but you cost me.
What happened to me?
Hey, glasses, what would happen if I activated two powers at once?
My systems are not capable of doing.
Error.
Ah! What's happening to me?
You've tempered with the gods. You will now undergo a transformation.
Into what?
You shall not be named.
Goo Goo Gaga!
And it's a boy!
Mommy, what are these threads on my finger for?
Oh, darling, every child is given three colors to choose from when they're born. But you have to be very
careful
because-
I'll go with black then! Ah!
They're also my umbilical cords.
Mommy? You good, bro?
Hey, look, it's the kid whose mom passed away after he chose black.
Quiet, Chad, he was just a baby.
Yeah, well, at least I still have a fully functioning hand.
Who wrote my lines?
Was that really your comeback? Bro, you should follow Ian Boggs and watch his videos for inspiration, because you suck. Alright, class, and that's why those who chose a black thread were never found after they turned 18. I'm so glad I chose blue. I'm gonna be a millionaire.
I chose red, so I'm gonna have superpowers.
Wait, what happened to those who chose black?
Don't tell him. He'll find out soon enough.
Well, I guess it's time for me to go missing. Mom, I'm sorry for everything. I love you. Mom?
Please say your name, age, and gift.
My name is Ian Boggs. I'm 24 and I have no gift.
What do you mean you have no gift? Your 8-year-old brother can already fly!
Honey, calm down.
No! He's on his own now. Get out of my house!
So you have no gift, huh? You know, I've heard once that good things come to those who wait. But then again, you're 24. And most people get their gifts by the age of 10. But hey, these guys might hire you. But be careful. What they do isn't exactly legal.
Look, I have been rejected from everything I've ever worked for just because I don't have a gift. But I work hard, and I will not be rejected by the likes of-
Huh? We'll take you. You start tomorrow.
Look, I have been rejected from everything I've ever worked for just because I don't have a gift. But I work hard, and I will not be rejected by the likes of-
Huh? We'll take you. You start tomorrow.
What do you mean you'll take me? I don't have a gift.
Kid. You've heard about what we do, right? There's loads of folks with powerful gifts out there. Super speed, element control, teleportation, etc. Not everyone uses them for good, and most of them use them for gaining power for themselves. It's our job to take them out. And I see hatred within you. I want to use that hatred.
I see a fire user to the right and a lightning bender to the left. Do you want me to take both of them out?
Correct.
Alright, 3, 2... Yeah!
Boss, they've been eliminated.
I finally found it! The magic lamp! I am a genie and-
Oh, forget it. You get 3 wishes and you can't-
I wish for more wishes!
Has he never seen Aladdin? You can't wish for more wishes!
Oh, I wish that rule didn't exist!
You can't do that either.
How
did this guy find me? Did you guys tell him where I was?
I got it! I wish for a paper and a pencil.
Okay... Seriously, this guy is weird.
Finally, I wish for whatever I draw on this paper to come to life.
Well, that's kind of cool, I guess. Sure.
Yes!
But if I may, what are you drawing?
Well,
if you must know,
a genie.
Hi, I can grant infinite wishes.
You're a genie! Yes!
I'm sorry, guys, I had to.
Guys, Elon Musk just bought Twitter.
Dude, that means Elon Musk is our new CEO. Wait, who's that coming up the stairs right now? No way. It can't be. Hello, everyone.
Elon Musk! Look, I'm a huge fan. My name is...
There will be no need for introductions because I brought you a present.
Well, let's see it.
Here you go.
You're joking, right?
Also one for you. One for you.
Everybody gets fired today.
Huh?
I have a family. I'm still in debt.
But wait,
there's more. AI, get in here and get to work.
Beep boop. Beep boop bop.
He's replacing us with his AI son? Wait, someone else is coming up the stairs. Hold on, someone else just bought Twitter again.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Time to get back to work.
Bill Gates? No! Come get your dinner, everyone.
Sweet, I'm so hungry.
Since you're the oldest and have to take care of everyone, here's every vegetable in existence and unseasoned chicken breast.
Huh?
Oh, almost forgot. Brown rice.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. This is worse than prison food.
Hey, yo, dinner time.
Who are you?
Not again.
911? Yes, there's a man in my house trying to steal my food.
Mom, it's me, your middle child.
Whoever you are, you can have dinner in prison.
At least it'll be better than Ian's.
I just subscribed to Ian Bog so I can watch his videos while eating dinner.
Aw, his videos are so fun, and I got you everything you wanted. Chocolate fudge with sprinkles and a side of cake. Oh, you're right, my little angel. Here you go, sweetie.
Boys, who ripped mommy's favorite shirt?
Wasn't me. Wasn't me either.
Mm-hmm. Huh. Then why does the Nutella stain match the Nutella on your lap? And why does the peanut butter stain match the peanut butter on your lap?
We're screwed.
And why is your mouth duct taped?
Why did I even ask?
Boys, prepare for the worst punishment of your life.
I need this shirt for a video.
Mom never remembers me. This is my way to show her I'm real.
Hey, look at this new...
Congratulations, it's a boy. What are you gonna name him?
Jake, you know, after his father and-
Oof, yeah, so Jake Dingleberry is already taken.
What do you mean?
You see, because of overpopulation and too many people having the same name, down to the middle and last name, the government needs every single person to have an original name, meaning no one can have the same name.
Ooh, well, what do you think we should do, Jake Dingleberry, darling?
Whoa! I have the perfect name.
So, why is your name Dake the Dingleberry? Because my dad dropped out in preschool.
Why is your name subscribed to Ian Boggs for more epic content?
Because my dad was a content creator when he was a kid or something. You know, Gen Z.
Huh, what's up with that guy?
Oh, ignore user69420. He's going through some family stuff, so he's just listening to Lil Techno's latest hit.
Wait, going before going about mine.
What has this world come to? Huh.
Look at all these colors!
Whoa, what you got there, little guy?
That's a bunch of new Play-Doh that mommy got me.
Have you tried mixing them all together yet?
No, mommy says the only thing I can't do is mix them all together.
Well, you know, I saw on Ian Boggs' channel, your favorite YouTuber that you're subscribed to, mixed them all together and it made a super pretty rainbow.
Whoa, will we?
Yeah, but I'm sorry, you'll never be able to see it.
A super pretty rainbow.
What are you doing, Ian? I was just making sure Jake doesn't mix all the colors.
He wouldn't. I told him.
No, mommy!
What's wrong, baby Jake?
It didn't make a pretty rainbow.
Keep laughing, Ian.
I can't believe my best friend slept with my wife. Genie! What is it now, my friend?
I want to wish.
Up. I heard you earlier. I never want you to make any dumb decisions, so I'm gonna give you 3 wishes. But whatever you wish for, your best friend gets double of.
Damn.
Okay, fine. I want to wish for $1 million check written to me. Done. And now your best friend has a $2 million check written to him.
What?
Okay, then I wish for a private island signed to my name. All right, your best friend now has 2 private islands written to his name.
Damn it.
All right then, I wish that you beat me half to death with that stick over there.
Are you sure you...
Oh, now that I can do.
We're almost there, let's go.
Yo, what did I say about playing my games?
No, don't do it.
No.
Mommy!
Ian, did you make your little brother cry again?
No, he's...
He won't let me play with him.
What did I say about sharing, huh?
Oh, that didn't hurt?
No.
I guess I'm too grown for whooping. And I'm subscribed to Ian Boggs, so I'm a true Sigma now.
Huh, you're too grown for whooping. Okay.
Who are you calling?
Yeah, hi, honey. He said he's too grown for whooping.
No. Oh, no.
Lord, please save me.
This is going viral. Thanks for the kiss, Uncle Ben.
Anytime, Peter. You're like a son to me.
Yeah, whatever. Only two left!
Yo, you finished your kisses yet?
Nah, dude, I still got two left.
You're still going? Dude, I finished my three already.
Three? I have to kiss 69,000 people!
Damn, dude. That's nasty. No wonder you got a cold sore.
What?
I'm just playing, dude. Who's next?
No one. Chad? Hey, Mrs. Johnson, so,
Oh, I've been waiting for this one. Get over here!
Oh. Alright, so the last one is... Wednesday Adams? Hey, Wednesday Adams, so, you're kind of the last person I have to kiss before I meet my soulmate, so.
A kiss with you? Huh, good luck with that. I don't believe in kisses.
What? I get money every time my soulmate gets hurt? That's a little morbid, don't you think?
Beats me. I just got $100. Man, I hope my soulmate's super clumsy.
That's really messed up, Doofelheimer. I'm gonna go try to find her. $5,000? How?
The more your soulmate feels the pain, the more money you shall receive.
Thanks, strange old man baby that came out of nowhere.
Can I kiss you?
Ugh! I hope your soulmate gets a lot of money. $10,000? What's happening to her?
Hey, Ian.
Oh, hey, Sarah. Why is there a bruise on your face?
Oh, this? It's nothing. I was just... He's coming. I have to go.
Wait! Hey, why isn't Sarah in class?
Didn't you hear? Her boyfriend got really mad and, well, now she's in the hospital.
I don't like this. I need to go find her.
Ian, wait! You forgot about...
I am so glad you came golfing with me, babe. Just be careful. These houses cost a fortune, so we can't break any windows.
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
Babe! I guess we should go apologize.
Hey, we just wanted to apologize for-
I am a genie! And thank you for breaking me out of this lamp.
Wait,
you're not mad? No, in fact, for freeing me, I will grant you and your beautiful wife.
Oh.
One wish each. But in return, you have to grant me a wish for breaking the owner of this house's window.
Sure.
I wish for $1 billion. Done. And you, my queen?
I wish for 100 exotic cars.
Done. And for my wish, I wish to take out your beautiful wife to a fancy dinner, and if she like.
I am a genie, and you get one wish!
Not you again. Genie, my boy! Alright, so you know how I love Hawaii? Well, instead of having to fly there all the time, I want to wish for a bridge that allows me to drive there whenever I want to.
You know you could just teleport, right?
You know what? That wish wouldn't work anyways. The amount of damage due to the sea and the economy? Can't you just wish for something simpler? Okay, got it! Look, man. Cats are so cute, huh? I've been married and divorced 12 times now. All my wives told me that I never understood them.
Oh, I hear you, brother.
So I wish that I could understand women, know how they feel inside, and what they're thinking of when they give me the silent treatment.
Mm-hmm.
Know why they're crying, know what they really want when they say nothing, and what truly makes them happy.
Yeah, so do you want that bridge 2 lanes or 4?
Who broke the TV? I don't know, ask the kids.
Jake did it, he's the clumsiest.
Folly, Mom, it was an accident.
You all have one more chance to tell me!
Mom, Jake literally said he did it.
I don't care. She doesn't even know I exist.
Sorry, Mom! I was just subscribing to Ian Boggs for more epic videos like everyone watching this video should do!
Ian, I expected better from you. You're grounded.
What?!
Not you, baby! I know you'd never do this.
I literally told you I did it!
Hey, Mom, I'm sorry. I broke the TV.
Oh, it's okay, baby. I'll buy you a new one.
What do you want? A touchscreen one or a hologram TV? Anything you want, just let me know. Hey, Mom. Jackson's coming over in like 2 seconds. Is that cool?
2 seconds? I haven't cleaned the house yet! I swear, if he sees your mess...
Hi, Mrs. Boggs.
I knew this would happen!
A wet sock on the bed, huh?
unacceptable. A single dirty dish in the sink. Disgusting. Achoo! A speck of dust in the office. How could someone call this a home? Mrs. Boggs, under jurisdiction of the Neighborhood House Cleanliness Watch, the NHCW, I hereby present you with a negative 69 out of 10 on house cleanliness. My mother and her group chat will be hearing about this.
Jackson, what about us?
Goodbye, you filthy animal.
Mommy!
What did I tell you?
Get over here!
Ah!
Here you go, boss. Whoa, a magic lamp?
Dude, rub it. No, don't!
I am a genie and... Not you again.
Look, I tried to warn them, but...
Oh my Doofenheimer, you're real! Yes, and since there's three of you, each of you get one wish. Well, mine's easy. I wish to be sent to my own private island full of models and puppies. Puppies. Okay, done. And you?
I wish to finally be able to go on a honeymoon with my wife because, see, well, I work every day, all day, and you know.
Dude, get over it. Done. And I don't even know why I still ask you, but what would you like to...
I wish that those two idiots would get back to work right now!
Never gets old. Yeah, baby.
What? Why am I back here? I finally found the magic genie lamp!
No, you broke into my house and found it, so it's mine!
I am a genie!
And wait, there's two of you. You're gonna have to divide up the wishes.
Huh. You know what? Since he says the lamp is his, he can have the first two.
Wow, thanks.
Yeah, you should! My first wish is that he'll never come into my house ever again!
Teleported him away.
My second wish is for a wall around my house so high he can never come into my house ever again!
But your other wish... Never mind. Okay. Now, I'm gonna go teleport to him, but before I do, shouldn't everyone watching this video subscribe to Ian Boggs for more awesome videos?
Yeah, they should!
Oh, he left. And what is your wish, my friend?
He really built a wall so high I could never get in?
Sure did.
Just as I predicted.
I know my wish.
Mm-hmm.
Fill up the walls with water. I love my job.
Welcome to Witch Academy. Here's your familiar.
My familiar's a dog? No, this has to be a mistake. I hate dogs.
Sorry, but everyone's familiar magically appears once they arrive at the academy. Think of it as fate. Now, no take backsies. Bye.
Well, I guess we have similar eyes.
Dude, you got a puppy?
Lame.
I got a dragon that shoots fireballs.
You think that's cool? I got a giant snail that poops out acid.
Dude, that's just gross.
Why am I monkey? Follow to Ian Boggs because he makes the best content.
Good, no one asked.
I'm not letting them get away with calling you lame. Come on, you've gotta have some kind of power, right? Huh, let's go get them back.
These glasses are so sick. What the? Okay, weird.
Hey, son.
Hey, mom. Firefighter.
What? How'd you know I was going on a date with one?
I didn't, but... Mom, I think he might be the one. Dude, I think I can see who people fall in love with.
No way! Do me.
What? Gross.
I mean, do me like see who I fall in love with.
Oh, okay. Brad, are you using those dating apps again?
No.
I told you to be careful of catfishes.
Well, what if that's what I'm into?
Oh.
Hey, Ian. I heard you can see who people fall in love with.
Oh, hey, Sarah. Yeah, what's up?
Can you do me?
Yeah.
As in, see who I fall in love with?
Oh, right, yeah. I think it's me.